Madam, what's your name? Can we have the big one? Looks very nice. What is your name?
Louise.
It's a beautiful name, Louise. Wow, it's a nice stone, Louise. That's a ring. And I need to... Sorry, what's your name?
John.
Your name is John? Oh, that's John too, isn't it? Oh, John and John. Can I borrow a ring from you, John? Yes, borrow. Okay, thank you very much, John. What is your name?
Veronique.
May I borrow one ring from you, Veronique? Oh, looky, looky. Guntram, that means watch. Very careful. This is three rings from the audience. Look at the video screen. Can you stand up a little bit for me here, please? If you come a little bit closer. Because here is the three rings. Just come a little closer. If you turn around, is that right for you? Mm-hmm. Can you hold the rings like this yourself?
This one?
Yeah, that's all right. Okay. Are they linked together?
Yes, they are. Uh-huh.
Can you see your ring?
Yes, of course. Yes.
Yes, of course. Have a seat, please. Veronique, can you stand up too? Is that right for you? please come a little bit closer? This is three rings here. Can you hold them like this? Are they linked together? They are? Can you see your ring? Is that your ring?
Oui.
Oui?
Oui.
Oui, oui. Oui. Thank you, madam. John, can you stand up? Is that right for you, John? Because I will ask you to control everything here. You hold the rings like this, John? Are they linked together?
Yes, they are.
Can you see your ring?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it means my ring.
You see your ring. Have a seat. Thank you, John. We just married with two ladies at the same time here. With myself, no problem. I'm sitting here all the time. John, the left side, John, can you hear me? Can you see me, John? John, can you see me? Oh, how can you tell? I'm just under the cloth. Let me see John, please. That's great, John. A big applause, a big hand for John.
This business for 15 years. If
sarà stato complicatissimo cambiarsi la giacca.
Sparire no,
So this Friday afternoon I got a phone call. Young lady asked me to go downtown. A girl like Mandy Cooper doing at the Lower Manhattan Ocean Club. Looking like a Texan model. And with a voice like Mahalia Jackson. She don't need to work in slots like this. She got a pair of blue eyes that look green to me. And then she approached me. Oh boy. Stop playing games. I'm on the job here. Let's come to terms. She tried to wind me up with some nonsense about an ex-boyfriend who was giving her a hard time. I say, listen, honey. We all know you can help yourself. If you want me to work on your case, let's get things straight. And now...
Thank you.
John, you have to follow this one. I hope you're going to like it. Of course, I need a wallet and hot money, John. This is a 100-franc bill. Look at the 100-franc. Sergio?
Yes?
Oh, you can you help me out a little bit here?
Of course.
I do it slowly here, so you can follow. Watch.
100 franchi, che in lire italiane farebbero...
Non importa.
Concentration.
Oui, se concentre.
500 francs. Mm-hmm. I need a pen here, but I take this string. Can you just switch this one? Thank you. Oops, there's a pen. Thank you very much. We want a signature. Signature.
Madame,
is that Madame's bill?
Vous levez votre 2 minutes.
Oh, oui.
Pouvez-vous signer?
Write your name.
Quel est votre prénom? Françoise, voulez-vous s'il vous plaît?
Françoise.
Voilà, on va prendre le programme. Signez
right
votre prénom sur le billet.
Very big.
Là, dans la partie blanche. Comment?
Big, so I can see all
Il est gros,
over.
Oui. C'est pour ça que on le voit. Voilà. C'est pas très.
Okay.
Bravo pour votre écriture, madame. C'est très joli. Faites une autre petite signature à côté qu'on reconnaisse bien le billet tout à l'heure.
Telephone number too.
Le téléphone number.
No,
numéro de sécurité sociale. Merci
That's
beaucoup,
kidding.
Madame. Merci. Voilà. Merci.
Okay, this is 100 francs. I change it to 500 francs. It's good.
Vous voulez qu'il le change pour 500 francs? Tu penses qu'il va pas dire non.
500 francs is here. Watch now very careful. My fingers not with any time is going to leave my hand.
Le sue dita non lasceranno mai le sue mani.
E questo è il trucco?
No, è una battuta. Con che classe distrae il pubblico.
Ah, è molto charmant.
Ma lui è un ospite speciale qui al Principessa Grace di Monte Carlo.
È uno special guest.
Rompi.
Che
tristesse, troglodit, trombone, trompè. Sbagliare, ha sbagliato.
No, è il trucco.
Ah. I'm very sorry about this one. Say thank you very much from me, okay?
Gardez la monnaie, madame.
I do it once more, 100 francs. I borrow
encore.
It one more time.
Pouvez-vous prêter encore 100 francs, s'il vous plaît? Quelqu'un, vous prêtez 100 francs?
No. Francis?
Françoise.
Françoise.
S'il
good,
vous plaît.
Good memory, Sergio. Thank you. Can you take the bill and come up? Please, move your feet. The body will follow you.
Voilà.
Montez I have a present for you here, madame. Françoise? Very welcome. Okay? This is yours. Can I put it in your pocket like that? I put it here. This is a present from me to you, okay? Thank you. Can you hold your hand like this? Like a waiter. You know, waiter in the restaurant? Good. And it's show business. Just smile. Very good. Yeah, hold it like this in the middle. Oh, pop. No problems. Are you driving a car?
Vous conduisez une voiture, madame, oui.
What kind of car?
Yeah. Quelle voiture?
Fiat. Oh, that's a nice car. The big one, isn't it?
No,
oh, yeah.
Oui, ben c'est normal.
Okay. Can you hold this like you're driving your car?
Faites comme si vous conduisiez votre voiture,
this
madame,
one.
Avec le... Voilà, très bien.
I go like that, right?
Voilà.
And hold it in front of your face.
Devant votre visage, madame, le volant. Devant
your
votre
face
visage.
Is there.
Voilà.
Very good.
Non, devant votre visage. Voilà,
because
très bien.
Now I would like to... No, you can stand up. You can stand up, yeah. Now would you say bubble?
No.
Come on, madame.
Dites bubble. Je vous en prie, allez-y.
Bubble.
Bubble.
That's great. Now you know how a goldfish feels.
Maintenant, vous pouvez ressentir ce qu'un poisson rouge peut ressentir également.
Oh yeah, that's all right. Because I have a lemon for you. One lemon is here. I'm going to cut it in the center, somewhere like this. That's a strange sound. Can you take this one up, please? It looks Smells good? Dry martini, drink. What's the name?
Francois.
Francois. The same name, Francois. Name. Okay? Thank you very much. I'll put this one in here, in your pocket. Thank you very much, okay? A big hand for Madame here, okay? Be careful. Francois.
Ancora un grande spettacolo, come ogni numero di Joe Labero,
che sa di tavole rotonde, di cavalieri, d'arme e d'amore. Devono esserle rimaste addosso delle scaglie di magia.
Scaglie di magia?
No, no, after this trick. But after this trick, it's your trick. Don't you understand, Pierre? Okay. You would like to do your trick now? All right, would you like to see Pierre's number? Would you like to see Pierre's number? Okay, we do it. Pierre. I need to borrow two gentlemen from the audience. Any volunteer? Okay, I think I need this one here, but I'm gonna grab you here. Sir, with a smile here, yeah? Okay, come on, big hand, come here. Gentlemen, is it in here? Is that right? Come on, a big hand. Here they come. Welcome. Welcome. Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Ulrich.
Ulrich?
Yeah.
Guten Abend, Ulrich.
Guten Abend.
I call you Ulrich?
Yes.
Can you please come over here, Ulrich? And here is?
Toby.
Toby. Oh, Sir Toby from England, Toby. Can you please lift your right? A little bit higher up, higher up. Try now to do the same on the left one. The left one. Toby? Is that your? Just sit down, Toby. Just sit down and relax. Just be comfortable. Toby? Ulrich?
Ulrich.
Ulrich. May you sit here over here? That's great. Because now I need to borrow a cigarette. Does anyone have a cigarette? It up here, that's okay. The lady, what's your name? Your name is? Oh, you don't smoke, I hope. You're too little for that. That's not good for your health. Oh, that's Kent cigarette. I try with Kent cigarette. No, it's here, not at time. Madame? No. Toby? Yes, Labero, you say. So we know we have a contact between when I talk here, okay? Toby?
Yes, Labero.
Oh, that's great. Can you stand up for me a little bit? Because I used to try if it's... can you open one button on the jacket? It's okay? Goody, goody. Well, see, may I take a look? No. I used to see if it's good quality on ties. Mm-hmm. Cigarette? In the tie, something like this Ulrich. In there. No, it looks good, quality. No problem, it's fixed by doing something like that. Oh, that's brilliant, isn't it? Ah, a little too quick. Toby, don't applaud, Toby, don't applaud. You don't need that. You have a thread, can you see this one? That's a small one coming out here. I take it away because it's warm. It's a souvenir for you, sir? Souvenir. Sometimes they come over here too. Can you see? Oh, no problem, I'll take it here. I'll grab it. Oops, it's here. I'll fix it. Oh, no, 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 no. This is an illusion. Illusion, Ulrich. Okay? Because I don't cut, really, I don't cut. It only looks like I'm cutting the tie. Some people are really sure that I'm cutting the tie. But I'm not. No, I'm not doing that, Toby. Because it looks very convincing. You see? Open. Just show business, Toby. Smile. Oh, that's good. You see, now the tie goes out here and it goes back again. You take your left hand. You just close your hand. John, you close your mouth. Thank you. May I open a little bit here? Right for you, Toby. Thank you very much. Just hold it up a little bit like this. Perfect. Now it's something like this. It's here. Toby, can you hold on the knot, please? Just move your hands like this. Just open the left one a little bit. The left one is this one. Yeah, that's good. And just go back again. Go back again, Toby. You take your right hand over your left and say, tabbly tab.
Tabbly tab.
Great. Show now the audience. Your tie is restored again. No. Okay, small one, middle-sized one, long one. Different. Oh. Teresa, you remember? Different lengths here? Oh, no, I fix a bow tie for you. No problem. Nice bow tie. Looks good. I used to do this trick for tennis players. You know, they call it for tie break. Toby, will you get impressed if I can restore your tie?
Yes, very much.
Very much. Me too. Me too. Can you hold your right hand like this? No, right. Thumb is to the left. Very good. Hold like this. Of course, in about 25 seconds, Toby's tie is going to get restored again. Because this time, Toby, you really have to pray. You have to pray that your tie is going to get restored. Do that with both your hands. Just pray, Toby. Come on. The rest of us is going to collect to a new tie for Toby. No? Okay. Toby, can you put it in here? Just say, tabbly tab.
Tabbly tab.
That's great. It's now almost restored. Relax. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. Oh. Oh, it's very warm here tonight, isn't it, Ulrich?
Yes.
Where do you come from in Germany?
Here.
Especially here?
Yes.
Over here too.
Nice warm,
yeah. Oh yeah, it's nice warm. I need something to drink. Thank you very much. But say, when you're talking over and over and over, it gets warmer and warmer and warmer because you talk more and more. Because, oops. Water. Really relaxing and enjoy yourself here. Because do you feel when I say one, two, three? Problems? What? Is there any problem for you here? No. Just be seated. Relax. Toby, that's a normal chair here. Let's have a seat. Come on, Ulrich. I didn't do anything. I only asked if the gentlemen have a nice evening here. Then I said, one, two, three! Is there problems with your chair? Be seated. Just be sit down here. Ulrich, that's a normal chair. No, I can sit. That's no problem, you see? You can sit like this. Just relax.
Just for a moment.
Yeah, just for a moment. That's a good. Toby, sit down. I'll show you something different here. If you hold your hands like this, hold them on round the chair, like this, as hard as you can, because really try, Toby, to try. Take your hands. Come on, take them away. Take your hands away. Come on, take your hands away from now. Come on. Come on, take them away. Come on. Come on, take your hands away. Come on. Don't go to sleep now, gentlemen, because then I say one, two, three! Toby, you okay? You feel right? I think you should have a big hand for Toby. Thank you very much. Be careful, you can go in the middle here, hey, Toby. Be careful. Let's hear. Thank you very much. Thank you, Toby. Thank you. Be careful. Hello. Thank you, Ulrich. Be careful with the stairs. It could be a little bit of water from India on the stairs. You all right?
Yes, thank you.
Let me just look one thing. I see you have a special tie here, don't you?
Yes.
Just stand up, Ulrich. No problem. Is it from here?
Yes.
Oh, it's beautiful. It's really classy.
Don't cut it.
Goes through shoes, gray and ever gray. Perfect. May I just take a look? How fast can you tie your tie? How long time does it take?
30 seconds.
30 seconds? Yeah. That's quite. Do you have a watch? Yeah. Looky, looky. Watch. Yeah. Very careful. Sonic. It's a beautiful Sonic. I never heard. Oh, yeah. I don't want to steal. Do you have your socks on you still?
Yes.
Gray is
yes.
Here? This is here. Your tie is here, and you have the wallet here. And your watch is still here?
Yes.
Be careful. This should be an expensive watch. Hold on the watch. Be careful when you walk down here on the stair, okay? Don't.
Yes.
Be careful. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Ulrich. 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 This is your tie here. Come on. Let's grab it. That's beautiful. Hong Kong. Yeah. Come on. Because when you're standing on a stage, it's very, very warm. It's about... How many degrees do you think is on the stage?
Well, no, 28.
Yeah, I think at least 20. I just open a little bit, because we have to finish now. And if you continue here on a Saturday evening out and do dancing thing, you dance?
Well, sometimes.
Sometimes. Yeah. You don't have to dance here, I just. Okay, Ulrich. Doesn't it feel more comfortable?
With the ladies?
Oh, you would like to dance with the ladies. I can believe that. Okay, that's your shirt too. Just open it a little bit. It's more cool, more relaxed when it's warm. Take it easy now when you go down, okay?
Yeah.
Just take it easy.
Well, bye-bye.
Yay! Hop! Yes, all the way! Yes! That's your one! Thank you very much. All right, I have a present for you. Present? No, I wasn't here. Okay, sorry.
Breaker.
giorni che mi sento anch'io così.
Come? A pezzi?
Mm-hmm.
Allora ci vorrebbe uno come lui
per rimettermi in sesto.